Gano'n nga ba kahalaga na meron kang proteksyon sa mapamuksang sunog?
11:41 kagabi, nang itawag sa mga bombero ang sunog sa Manila Central Post Office Building.
Nakahanda ka ba sa anumang sakuna na pwedeng mangyari, lalo na kung ikaw ay nasa isang usali?
The BFP declared the fire under control at 3:45 p.m. and fire out at 4:30 p.m.
Gaano nga ba kaimportante na compliant ang building mo sa Fire Code of the Philippines ng Bureau of Fire Protection? Kaya naman sa ating episode today, hayaan niyo mga bagay na hindi mo pa alam ay matututunan mo dito, lalo na kung ito ay patungkol sa bahay at iyong buhay. FDAS, ano nga ba ito? Fire and Detection Alarm System. Ito ay designed to monitor any fire that might happen and therefore send triggers and alarms to everyone to prevent further damage and casualties. Ano nga ba ang limang benepiso at advantages ng FDAS? Number 1, early detection of fires. FDAS can detect fires at an early stage, allowing for a quick response to minimize damage and ensure occupant safety. Sa pamagitan nito ay mas maliligtas tayo sa mas higit na sakuna. Number 2, quick alert through notification. The system can quickly alert building occupants and emergency services in the event of fire, helping to evacuate the building swiftly. Dahil dito ay mabilis tayo nakakaalis sa malubhang panganib na dulot ng sunog para ma-ensure ang swift evacuation and response. Number 3, compliance. Installing an FDAS can prevent and help buildings comply with fire safety and regulations and codes. Ang pagsunod sa mga tinakdang regulation code ay nagsisilbing guidelines para masiguro na lahat ng occupants ay ligtas. Advantage number 4, 24/7 monitoring. FDAS can monitor the building for fires and smoke continuously, providing the round-the-clock protection remotely, allowing for quick response and maintenance. Sa pamamagitan ng downloadable app, nagkakaroon tayo ng easy access para ma-monitor ang functions nito. Advantage number 5, integration and reliability. Ang FDAS po, or Fire Detection and Alarm System, can be integrated with other building systems such as sprinklers, HVAC, and other access control, enhancing overall safety, efficiency, and control. This is designed to be a reliable and provide constant monitoring and detection of fire hazards. Overall, FDAS is a critical component of building safety measures, providing early detection and alerting capabilities to help protect lives and property in case of fire. This can greatly improve fire safety and emergency response in buildings. Sapagkat kami naniniwala na ang ligtas na kapaligiran ay ligtas na pamumuhay, lalo na sa emergency situation na dulot ng mapamuksang sunog. Para sa dagdag na impormasyon, pa-i-contact kami sa Good and Security Products Hotline 0917-560-9365 o sa aming 18 store branches in 4 areas, 6 available in Metro Manila, 4 in Rizal area, 4 in Bulacan area, and 4 in Cavite and Laguna areas. Maraming salamat po. Please like and subscribe sa aming channel.